I said, look, you know, there's the role of a gangster in the turn of the century in New York who's a butcher who carries butcher knives with a top hat and a mustache. Who in their right mind wouldn't want to do this? I think he slightly disagreed at first, but eventually, thank God, he said yes, and I got to work with somebody who was a huge influence. There's commitment, and then there's Daniel Day-Lewis.